Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the pinball maze. And as I've learned now that I own my own 3D printer, is actually that home 3D printers are quite suited to building mazes. So the maze that we have here is called pinball maze, because you see all these little pins, and the object of the maze is to maneuver the ball through the pins. But the distance between the pins is subtly different. Well, the part that you see, it looks like a uniform thing, but at some places the ball can pass through, and at other places it cannot go through. Let's see. Anyway, it's quite difficult maze, or perhaps it's not, and the object is to get the ball from its start position, which is here, to the exit position that is there. So at least let's go back to start. Here is the start position, and the start position you can recognize because there is a little hole in the maze. So that's where you start, and from there you need to get it out here. Of course, this maze, it's difficult. So to help you, I put the maze pattern actually at the back of the maze. So here you can see the pattern. You see the little grooves. We start with the ball, then we move here. And I even made it easy to myself with a magnet. So it's now clicking the magnet, and I can show you that I can solve the maze. Okay, where are we? Ah, no, I'm in a dead end. Okay, low, below, low, low, high. And there we are at the exit. And of course, the last step is to get the little ball out. So you can print this little puzzle yourself. If you have your own 3D printer, it's available as a print it yourself through the link. The only thing that you need is a little 1/8 of an inch ball, or 3 millimeter. It's the type of ball bearing ball that is used for bicycles, so they're ubiquitous, they're easy to buy. My question to you is about solving this maze. Of course, you have seen the cheat mode where you just use the magnet and the pattern on the back. But if you wouldn't have this cheat mode, how would you approach solving a maze like this? Thank you for watching.